his way to the ring.
From St. Louis, Missouri.
Weighing 245 pounds. The Apex Predator, Randy Orton.
The Apex Predator takes his slow, deliberate steps toward the ring.
The refs call for the match to start, and here we go. Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch. European uppercut. Big kick echoing around the arena. Neither individual is going to back down here. King, you know all about locking up the Giants. Is there anything anyone can do against the world's largest athlete?
I'll tell you, he might be thinking he's in big trouble facing one of his greatest enemies. He missed.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Big Show looks unstoppable. How many times have we seen Big Show get on a roll like he's on now, and then moments later, his arms being raised in victory?
Yeah, well, this is probably another one of those occasions. He's got him up!
What a bully the Big Show is.
To good use.
This is where Orton becomes so dangerous. It's almost like he's wrestling with thoughts inside his head, struggling to find out what he's going to do next. When to take it to that next gear, that next level.
Oh, what a painful kick! Bam! Ouch! If there's a boot in this business that can shatter someone's face on contact, we just saw it.
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's gonna get the advantage and maintain control?
And he makes it to the ropes. Dez press, and the fists come raining down. Orton makes the cover.
Two. Oh man, I thought he had him. And if you look in the eyes of the Big Show, you're gonna see one angry giant.
He swung wild with that one. If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event. And there's that modified judo throw, the STO. Can he capitalize? Two. And there's the reversal.
Look at him unloading with the Thanos press.
Four.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Five.
Back into the ring now.
Six.
Things are not going Big Show's way here tonight.
We got a cover. He's really going for it now.
Into the corner, hooks the leg.
Two.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
Oh, what a brutal shot.
Getting to the red zone.
That'll leave a mark.
At the moment.